sharing Labor Day weekend with us. Let us labor with all our hearts.